that hatch is amazing, isn't it? Look at the fish rising all the way up the river. That light's amazing. Oh, that was a refusal, actually.
Ooh, that's a good fish, a bit of a chunk.
And refused it again. That's the one I want. I want that one. French partridge. It's got some weight to it. Oh, that's a nice fish. Jesus. Come on, fish. That's a lumpy fish.
is one of Nick Parker's flies. Keeping it real. Nice little chunk. There we go. Look at that. Here we go.
Then ask. Oh, yeah.
Where are you off to, bud? Jeez, that was nearly a schoolboy error. French partridge. Got some weight to them, these guys down here. Well done. Nice job. Another pretty decent sized fish, actually.
Mm. Right, your scissors.
Nice. Dance of the Mayfly. That's pretty spectacular. My glasses keep steaming up. I don't think he even realised he was hooked. No, you're not going in there. Stay out of the trees. Stay out of the trees. I'll take him downstream. Beauty. There we go. Oh, you bugger. You're not going in there. Hold on. Oops, spooked one there. Jeez. Christ. What the? Yeah. That may not end well. Jeez, what the hell was that? Psycho hose trout. Is he still on or has he bust me off? I think he's bust me off. No, he's still on. Yeah. SWAT.
putting French partridge on. Seems to be the only thing working this evening for the Spence. So the time is now 9 o'clock. And spinner are now falling all over the water. So the fish are now feeding on the spent net. Really, French partridge is a pretty awesome representation for that. So let's give it a whirl. Going pretty mental over there. Some good fish moving around now. Let's see if we can get involved. Oh, just finning in the surface. Come on, fish. That fish looks like it's still taking the... or trying to take the fly in the water. Oh, no, that wasn't mine. Took the one just behind it. That wasn't mine either. At this point in the evening, they sometimes become very selective. Drive you absolutely mad. I've got so much food to choose. So what makes them going to eat yours? So quite a nice fish on this side. Also, they need to take time to digest. Gotta be patient. There's fish rising all the way up and down the river. But I want that one. Come on, eat it. This is something pretty special. It's not every day you get to experience this. So those fish are often cruising around out there as well.